we hope soon to bring very interesting Deuteronomy about the story of the Bible code by Professor Alec Rabbi Glazerson. And for the memory of Professor Rips. Now, what you're going to see in this table definitely is first thing, lot of explanation by the Zohar, clearly explanation which clearly related to our time, what is going to be in the end of days. And this is one of them, which really, as it is very famous and known, is written in the Zohar, that before Messiah, the learning, studying secrets of the Zohar will be very developed, and we see it so clearly today. And basically, this is part of the process before Messiah. Amazingly, this process really started from the year 5736, the year the Zohar, so definitely, the year when the research of the codes, of the Bible code, started strongly, you know, after Professor Ibsen, Doron Witzen, heard about this phenomena, and then developed a lot of interesting work, also was sent to statistics science in the state. But this is exactly one of the signs before Messiah. You can see clearly the word Messiah here. And in this table, you see the statistic is 1 to 10,000. And clearly, a table which shows about the Zohar and the Bible code, Messiah, and the development from the year 5736, yeah? And this is really the studying of secrets and so on, which really the Bible code are part of it. So no doubt that, okay, it is going to be a long, very long story of the Bible code from the beginning, when Professor Alec really, and Professor Ibs, Doron Witzen really heard about this phenomenon and started working on it, and Professor Halik from Grander Center University in the States worked a lot, worked together, and he brings you the Zohar is a principal book of Kabbalah, what is written there. Very, very interesting documentary, which are going to develop more and more to make it really very, very clear. And every finding that every table will have the statistic analyzed by Professor Alec. And as he said, very, very important because this is clear sign before Messiah. And definitely, yeah, we need very much to strengthen our faith in the Torah, which is important condition for Messiah. You see, so Professor Aralik brings his Zohar, which contain many, really many, such as of the physical and spiritual universe. Yeah? It aims to reveal and make plans that which we might not pay attention to or understand because of the ordinary way in which we live. But definitely the idea is so its purpose is to elevate the consciousness of the reader. The next table is based and the way of learning of search the Zohar code. So whatever it is, yeah, it is lot discussed in the documentary which you're going to show about all these things, and clearly Professor Alec will analyze the findings, the table, the statistics. In this case, it's on 210,000, but in fact, there are some which are even under thousands. So, as I said, important really introduction to document we are going to bring soon, a long one, but all the process, really, all the story, how the Bible code, Torah code, came out to the world and how it was developed. And no doubt, clear proofs that this is the introduction to the time of Messiah, as the pupil of the Vilna Gaon says, that in the name of the Vilna Gaon, the part of the process before Messiah will be great discovery, revelation about the Hebrew letters with which the world was created. There's no doubt that the Bible code is a very great part of it. And in this documentary, beautiful explanation, clear connection between the Zohar and all this finding. Here you have all the secrets of studying, learning of the Zohar, which clearly connected with the cause. And you have really Messiah, and minimum in the Torah, meet Tavshin Lamed Vav from the year 5736, which itself is very significant. Day 36, a lot discussed about in the Zohar, 36 righteous people. So, a lot to learn around the Bible code and all the process of it, and hoping soon to really to bring a clear documentary which explains clearly all this development. And as I said, this is already we have the raw material which Professor Ralik did, with beautiful tables and significant ones which really will help us to prepare ourselves from the Messiah and mainly to strengthen our faith in God in the Torah, because this is the most important condition for Messiah. So the story of the Bible called by Professor Alec Bagrerson, for the memory of Professor Reeves definitely, and Richard Shaw also, who put a lot of efforts to really show this idea. So as I said, one of many, many tables which quite high statistics about the phenomena of the Bible code, the Torah code, a phenomena which precedes the time of the Messiah.